Hi, I'm Sabi from Runners in Islington. These are actually my shoes, Lompic 5 Ultra. The Lompics are performing very well on this kind of environment, is any hard pack trail or forest surface. He's gonna find his limitation around wet rocks and deeper mud. Start to get slippery, but other than this, they are good. Favorites, one of the favorites, have lots of favorites. Very good shoes, wide fit at the front, massive toe box. Also the big footprint gives you a kind of stable, good grip on a way up, on a way down, even on a loose surface. Integrated rock plate gives a certain amount of protection. I'm loving the new Ego midsole. It's totally changed from the previous model. It's much better performance, much better response, better cushioned ride. This shoe only has around 200 kilometers in them, but I've done many silly stuff in it. Also, we use Ultra for like kind of long distance hiking, and most of the shoe comes with similar midsole. They're very, very good. The grip in them is pretty good for a certain level on the Lompics. When you're hitting something more muddier, it's not gonna be enough. You have to look somewhere else. Yeah, they're amazing. I love them. Ultra Lompic 5 is the newest member of the Ultra Lompic 10 years old family. This is the 5th edition, slightly revamped from the previous version. Got the new Ego midsole, which one gives you a much, much more pleasant ride. It's more cushioning, more responsive. Also, they redesigned the MaxTrack grip on it. It's got a slightly bit different leg pattern. It works great from moderate to difficult trails in a dry condition. You can experience some slipperage in a muddy condition. Ultra Unix designed the foot shape toe box has multiple benefits. If you're having wide feet, that's going to be a perfect fit for you. Also, if you struggle from bunions or any kind of joint problem, it can be beneficial for you. Also give you a much more natural ride, leaves your toe spread. This is not only where you can feel the benefits of it, the grip of the shoe is on a much wider surface, so you're going to get a much better traction. Like all Ultra shoes, the Lompic 5 is zero drop again, so if you considering to get a pair, I would recommend some transition period. Put it in your kind of shoe rotation and give some time for your calf to adapt. The Lompic also features a laser cut drainage hose, which one gives a quick access out to the water. Usually trail running shoes are not waterproof. It's for a reason, because if you're gonna be waterproof, end of the day water are gonna go in and it's never gonna come out. So you're gonna literally running in a puddle. Lompic 5 also has a gaiter traps, which one you can easily fit your kind of trail gaiters on it, preventing any debris getting into the shoes. Lompic 5 also can be a good choice if you're looking a great reliable shoe for fast packing or hiking. Ultra is my favorite and go-to brand, is fits my needs for running, and also I have very wide feet, so Ultra saved me a lot of trouble from blisters and any other kind of irritations. I use it myself, it's bloody awesome, get a pair for yourself.